Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how to make a video like this one. Boom, magic. Alright, so I'm going to teach you guys how I film this. So I used two stools, and as you can see, I cleared them out of the shot. And once I exited the frame, I let the camera roll for 10 seconds, so I'm just fast forwarding to show you. Then I brought the stools back in, aimed them towards the camera, and I walked and stepped on them. Now you can do whatever effect you'd like or alter it in any way, but this is what I did. And some helpful hints that I learned while filming this. One is I recorded the whole thing in one take so that I didn't have to hit the record button and accidentally move the camera. And the second thing I noticed is filming from a low angle worked best so I can easily crop out the stool. So once you have it filmed, we can move into KineMaster and start editing. So we're gonna create a new project, 16:9. And now that we have our blank project, let's click on media. Click on the folder, and then your video. So I'm gonna go to the very beginning, and I'm just gonna scrub through and find the point I want my video to start. So I'm just dragging the beginning of the clip, changing the duration, or instead of clicking and dragging, you can click on the video clip, choose the scissors icon, and trim to left of playhead. So now we have 10 seconds of just a blank background. So I'm gonna go to the end before I enter back into the frame and split it playhead. So now for the second clip, I'm gonna scrub through until I just enter the frame, trim to left of playhead. Now if we hit play, you can see I walk in, and we're gonna go to the end of right when I leave the frame. We'll click on the scissors and trim to right of playhead. So there's our two clips, our background shot, and the video of me stepping on the stools. So in the timeline, we'll click on that first clip, and we're gonna duplicate it. So to do that, we're gonna have our video selected, we're gonna click the three dots, and click duplicate as layer. Now we're gonna click and drag it all the way over so it's underneath the second video clip, and we can go ahead and delete that first clip. So now we have our blank background as the layer, which is gonna replace the stool. So the first thing we're gonna do is scale our video clip up. So with it selected, we're gonna go into the split screen mode and we're gonna scale it up. So for the rest of the tutorial, all we're doing is using the cropping tool. So with our layer selected, we'll scroll down and we'll click on cropping. So now I'm just cropping the video so it covers the stool. As you can see, as I scrub through, it makes it easier to see where I want my video to crop. And I'm just fine tuning it so it covers the stool. All right, so a little bit of the stool is still showing, so we're gonna go back in. And again, this is just a lot of fine tuning. So I'm going back in and I'm gonna get it perfect. And that looks good. Now, if it helps you in your clip, you can turn on the mask and feather it so that it blends nicely into your video. All right, now for the second stool, we're gonna select the layer and we're gonna duplicate that one. So again, we'll click on the three dots and click duplicate. Now with the second clip selected, we're gonna go down to cropping and we're going to adjust the cropping area so now it covers the second stool. Again, just fine tuning it. So now if we hit play, see me walking, I step on the stool, which we cropped out, and I leave the frame. So again, just use this idea, no need to copy it exactly how I did it, just add your own little twist and your own flavor to it and create something awesome. All right guys, thanks for watching.